and welcome to La Liga. Today it's Real Madrid against Malaga. We're off to the Santiago Bernabéu now. Temperatures climbing, the day beautiful and clear. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
And in he goes with the tackle. Carvajal. Modric.
Here's the cross. Great chance.
Benzema!
And he scored for Real Madrid.
A goal for Benzema, and there's no finer sight than to see a volley like that dispatched into the bottom left-hand corner.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. And in goes the cross.
Benzema!
Oh, so
Ronaldo!
They scored!
The goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he had an awful lot to do still. But that first-time finish, he made it look easy.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Boca, Ota, and in goes the cross, and he's headed it goalwards.
It's bounced back into play from the bar,
and he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Kroos.
He's got space,
Cristiano Ronaldo,
and he's done it. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Oh, got in the way, great block. Corner coming up. Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. And Ronaldo. Tries his luck. A good hit at it, but I'm afraid that was off the radar. Boca. Charles. There we are, final whistle.